Welcome to Bobel Electronic Diagnostic and Best Car Fixes. Today we have this Range Rover. We programmed the computer to the latest software, and we have a code of EVA. We have a code for EVAP system or HEWAS or O2 sensor code. They recommend that the engine computer have to be updated to the latest software. We did that, but he have a EVAP code. System is tooling P0171, P0174, and the recommendation of that was to, it's 2008. So I would say okay. You gotta decode the car, Range Rover LR22 2008. So we changed, we upgrade the computer based on the technician request. Now we have a code of system tooling. System tooling. He go and buy the technical support also pointed to. This computer have two problems. Maybe we need to update it to the latest software, because it's not supposed to go off. It's not supposed to turn off like that. So let's see what's going to happen. Okay, I'm going to accept. The ignition is on. Okay. Some computers have glitch, yes. Diagnose, control unit, engine control unit. Then he put the new one, he clears the code, he drive 30 minutes, the code come back, we need to know what it is. You know, we have system is tooling, and system is storage bank one, and system is two lane bank two. Wow. Two lane does mean too much air inside the system. Okay. So let's see what they have on the data. And he said after they put the new PCV valve, the star started smoking a lot. Okay, I'm gonna start it. And the car is still smoking. Field trim, long trim. The car leaving in 2 minutes. Okay. Short trim, bank two. Short field trim bank 2, sensor 1. Short trim field trim bank 2, 42, it's too much. Short trim bank 1, it's too much, it's 42. It's supposed to be 1 to 0. One second. Open it, bro. Yeah, open. Right now it's smoking? No.
Huh?
So this is the one, this is the original one from the dealer, right?
No. Yeah, that's the one I just bought.
From the dealer. Or aftermarket?
From the dealer.
Okay.
That's the one from the dealer. I got the box from the back.
And where is the old one? You have it?
Yeah, let me
lock that one. You change this one here, but it's still system look too lame to change it on also. I believe there is a vacuum leak somewhere. Yeah, have a bigger support. Right now, is it smoking?
No, but it does it indiscriminately. Like, depending, like if I take a short burn or accelerate, and it starts smoking. If I stop short, it is smoking and come out and big.
Pressure. What about if you, the old one also? It does that one as well, or it doesn't do it?
It wasn't doing it. Remember the old one? I never had that problem. It's just when I put this in, when I put the first
one,
okay. It started.
Okay, I called my partner, the guy who is specialized on on Land Rover, but he gave me a message, you know, like this. So what I'm gonna do is, I will call him and get some tech support for him, and I will call you and give you his number, or I will give you his number now, and try to figure out with him what needs to be done and what causing it is more. Because the car now is still running very lean.
That's what I'm saying.
Like not only here, but maybe there is an air somewhere that is pulling air more than
so,
that.
Angelito, the mechanic, he did a smoke machine.
Yeah.
And he said there was no...
Maybe there is from inside, or it could be a fuel pressure is very low, not enough gas also can create system leak. So we need to be sure that there is no smoke, there is nothing. But one idea, two ideas is better than one. Let's collect some information and then take it from there. Right now I see the car is not smoking.
No, it ain't smoking.
But it's not smoking, but it's still with
smell.
No,
where it was.
No, but it's still I see the data there.
Huh?
I see on the data that system is too lean. The fuel trim is very high.
But that's the reason why I changed the VCD.
Yeah, so now we're gonna leave it like that. We're gonna get an update. I already see the code, I did not clear it. Even if you clear it, it will come back again. We're gonna see why the system is very high.
Without, who's the codes in here now?
We have 71 and 74.
Okay, same
and system is too lean.
That's
but the code you update the computer for, with Mr. Peter, it's not those codes, it's other codes, right?
Yeah, but those are gone. It's
no,
only
no,
these.
No, this is what I'm trying to say, because when Peter come here, it was an oxygen sensor code, and that code is no more, which is good.
Mm-hmm.
But you have this code, which I seen it while I'm doing the diagnosis. And I told you this code needs to be taken care of it. And based on this, they say that this must be replaced. But being replaced, he said, let me show the old one. Give me the old one. They say inside there is something is gonna broke and it's stuck inside or whatever, something like that.
I wasn't having no problems with this. This one is working perfectly.
No, but you, based on the technical support, technical bulletin, they say when you have this one here, try to get the PCB valve replaced. It has never been replaced before. If it's not of the information, we never point to this one.
Mm-hmm.
That is it. For the code, we still have that code. Further work have to be done on it. If you change it and it doesn't work, but we know that it's related to system is lean, and this is one of the things that's causing it.
But now it's worse because now it's smoking, and it wasn't smoking before.
Yeah, but that's not could be the case. It could be something else, or it may be. Yeah, give me 1 minute, Mahmoud.
Yeah, he was just... This one working fine.
Okay, let's get some information and then we take it from there.
Okay.
Yeah. It's still working fine, but you still have the code. That means it's not okay.
Yeah.
Still you have to be taking care of it.
And now I got the smoke.
Yeah, so either way you have to be getting it.
And it's a lot of smoke.
Okay. You close it and we go. I will give you a call with any information. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe and share and give us any idea what we have on this car. And I see you in another video. Thank you.